السلام عليكم. Brothers and sisters, Allah bless you all. Here's Brother Shah and Ustad Hassan with us in Masjid Haram. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you with Umrah Mabrura. كذلك حج مبرور آمين يا رب العالمين. We invite you all to come and fulfill the obligation that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala obligated us to do. وأتم الحج والعمرة لله. Complete حج والعمرة for Allah's sake. Do your best for, بإذن الله تعالى, to be one of the guests of Allah in the best place on earth. بارك الله فيكم. سيد حسن.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Brothers and sisters, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept from all of us. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala write for all of us to come to Al-Masjid Al-Haram and Medina to Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam again and again and again.
And assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu to all my brothers and sisters out there. Honestly, having our feet on this blessed land, it feels completely different. It's like as if the soul has been enriched, and alhamdulillah. And honestly, if you haven't been Umrah, you need to come. Why? It is definitely going to change your life. Honestly, I can vouch for that myself. This time around, I've come with my family, and we're having a great time being in this beautiful and noble place. And we've witnessed this in a picture all our life, and to see it here right behind us is truly amazing.